Well, at least one Egyptian researcher at Jackson State is watching the violent protest on TV.
This is very critical.
Hussein Sadek is a JSU research assistant who grew up in Egypt. He says his brothers are in the middle of the protest and it's been hard to keep up with family since the government tried to shut down internet communication.
I'm really like worried about what's going on right now because, as I said before, Egypt was very, or still very peaceful place. Tourists come from all over the world. So when we see military cars spreading all over Egypt to secure it, so there is something wrong happened.
Hussein says he thinks the current government has been in power too long and lost touch with the people.